Hello, everyone. Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager, Microsoft Fabric. Are you tired of losing your custom sorting when switching fields in Power BI Visuals? Introducing persistent sorting for field parameters. Your sorting preferences now stay exactly as you set them up, making reports more dynamic and consistent. Let's dive in with Jay and transform your data exploration experience today.
Field parameters are a great way to give flexibility to your report users. There are a couple of recurring pieces of feedback though, and one of them has to do with how changes in the field selected by the field parameter resets the sorting of a visual. But this month, we're changing that. So let's look at an example. Here on the left, we have the behavior from before. On the right, we'll have the new behavior. So I have a very simple report here where there is one chart that shows the total sales by category, and that category is selected by a field parameter, right? So in fact, there's a column underscore FP on this visual. So notice that this visual is sorted by category ascending. Same here on the right, same setup, field parameter, category is selected, and the visual is sorted by category ascending. Now, as soon as I switch the field selected by the field parameter from category, let's say to class, in the previous behavior, what we would see is that the sort order would reset to the default sort order of this visual type, which happens to be the measure, the total sales measure, descending. So if I select class, we'll see that indeed is now no longer sorted by class ascending, but in fact it's by the measure descending, which was not what we originally intended. Now here on the right, I have the same setup as before. I have category selected, and the visual is showing that category by the field projected by the field parameter sorted by category ascending. But now when I switch to the class, to class or to business type even, but let's switch to class, you will notice that the sort is persisted. So instead of resetting the sort to the default sort order of the visual, we're keeping the same sort order that you set up, which was by the field selected by the field parameter ascending, and we're keeping that around until you take a different action to actually change the sort. So we know this was an item that many of you were confused about and wanted to see changed. So I'm happy to report that we're changing that this month. And this is just the start of what we're going to do to field parameters as we work through the majority of the feedback items on this feature. So stay tuned for more.
Wow, what a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Power BI YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, for Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.